and many of us with implementation.
Okay. Quick question.
Can I leave? They can cut.
One final question, and then I think we will draw to a close because Dipali has a flight to catch as well. So the final question here this evening. Yes, sir, go ahead.
Hello. My name is Roshan Raikar, and I'm a global shaper. One basic query that is, there is a lot of gap in communication between the government and the public. You know, the government is doing a lot of
public
things.
Public as in the channel?
No. the people, okay? Because there is a lot of gap in the communication. The people in such forums, you know, everybody are talking so many things, and then you know, we want to do a lot of stuff. Yeah. But people are wondering on the ground that what's happening.
Yeah.
You know, they just they have no clue what's happening. Yeah. So this gap in the communication is a really big problem, and I really want to know what are your views on how to bridge this.
I can make a suggestion, gentlemen. You have a number of these youngsters involved with this WEF, right? I'm willing to have 5 of you, 7 of you, 10 of you spend a year in my office, help us create a communication strategy and actually implement it to convey, let it be a two-way traffic, to convey what we believe we are doing is right and to hear the people's voice and help us maybe moderate what we are doing or modulate it and do it better. So if anybody, youngsters, want to contribute, write in to me. My mail ID is simple, which I read, Piyush Goyal, BJP, G-O-Y-A-L, Piyush Goyal, and add a BJP, that's my identity, at gmail.com.
Hey, Piyush, is this open for older people?
If, Ajay, you are willing to come in, I promise you, in 3 years, we'll wind up MasterCard and Visa and take Bhim to Baba Sahib Ambedkar's Bhim to the whole world.
You better think about this one now, Ajay. But so we've got homework at the end of day 2 of the India Economic Summit, a one-pager that Minister Goyal expects from everyone here who's attended to put forward tangible ideas on how we can actually engage with the government and ensure that we're a robust participative democracy. And anyone from the Shapers program who wants to intern with the minister, well, you've got his email address now, so rush in your applications to
Anuj Piyush, Gupta will contact you.
To Piyush Goyal. Yes, Ajay.
I want to say one thing, which is Karan said something yesterday, which is very interesting. And he said, you know, if this was a Bollywood movie, we're at halftime. We want to get to the end and have a happy ending. I really want us to not forget the idea of India taking the leading role on building the international order, because India deserves that chance. Its time has come. We can do it. We need to do things like corporate governance, intellectual property, market access, these conversations. We can do it. I just want to make sure we don't lose sight of that.
Yeah.
This is our chance. Very it will good. Go away after that. Don't lose that chance.
Right. So Ajay used, or Karan used the Bollywood analogy. I'll end with the cricketing analogy. I guess we're in the slog overs now, and let's hope that...
No, this is not the
not
slog overs.
No?
This is boom time. Is the time to hit sixes
Seize
and really go for the
jugular. So the heavy hitting
Absolutely.
Starts now. All right.